sharks have small brains but are masters at survival. They operate solely from instinct and are totally unpredictable. Their only purpose is self-preservation, and they are completely devoid of any capacity for love. They are infinitely treacherous and have no enemies except themselves. They eat each other. They operate in packs and prey on isolated victims. They are restless and constantly on the move. A man dealing with a predatory female is like a man in the water with a shark. The environment, the matriarchal society, belongs to the predator. A man needs luck or special training to survive. Conditions permitting, a shark isn't satisfied with just one chunk of the victim, it keeps coming back for more. Can a predatory female ever be reconditioned or reformed? No. They are perpetually driven to stalk the earth, seeking whom they might devour, and you should never, ever reform one.